Seasons changing, summer starts to leave, autumn falls on me, fall, winter, and spring. 80 degrees, warm enough for me.
Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to another crazy day. Back with the weather report. It's crazy. We made it. Coronavirus. Well, it's not really done, but I mean, I'm still alive, so I made it. But yeah, it's, you know, crazy day today. School's canceled. I don't even go to school, so it doesn't really matter anymore. But school was canceled. Great. All the kids are having a great day, you know, going sledding. I worked, but I mean, I'm sure people are having fun out there somewhere. So, yeah, the weather is crazy. It's been snowing all afternoon, all morning, and all night last night, and it is accumulated quite a bit, you know. And there's nothing better than snow because you can eat it. Snow. Love it or hate it, you gotta love it. Because if you don't love it, then you're gonna hate it. Hey, it's my dog. What? How did he? I didn't let him out. Okay, right? I don't know how the hell he got back in. Anyways, So, letter from the sky. Bang. Anyways, should be a great day for some fun activities outside. Just layer up, you know, put on your layers. What else? Oh yeah, free Josh. It's baloney. It is absolutely baloney. The man did nothing wrong. All he did was forget to put stuff away. That's it. That's all he did. So, free him. We need somewhere. Me and Joey need to go somewhere. And Scotty told me to say his name. So, Scotty. I hope that fulfills everything. Well, I don't know what else there is to say. it's another snow day. I will catch you guys then. But other than that, you know, I may see you next year, and that may be the last year I see you guys. So we made it halfway through my high school career, and it's been really crazy, to say the least. So as my dog is probably about to break what I have set up, I'm gonna have to say goodbye and farewell, and flinch. I will catch you guys next time. Goodbye.
By the way, for all you haters out there, you were probably wondering why there was a chair, why I was sitting on a chair in the woods. You know what? You know, you can say that. That's a fair, it's fair. It's, you know, we can all be like, he's on a chair in the woods. But let me ask you this. Why is there a chair in your house? Huh? Riddle me that. Tell me. Huh? Who put it there? Did you put it there? So before you even question who I am as a human and my mannerisms on chairs and where they're at, please take a look at yourself. Look at yourself in the mirror once, twice, three times, maybe four. And tell me what makes you able to judge where people are sitting on chairs.